Hello everyone, I am ClassicGamerOS. Welcome back to another episode of RipeCraft. This is episode 27. Isn't that amazing? Very excited for another episode, and it looks like I might be doing some more digging or something else. I gotta put my helmet on for protection, and I need to make another set of armor. I hope I can get another set of diamond armor very soon. And while I'm getting cobblestone, I might get something else. Maybe I should shoot it into this hole. No, chance I'm gonna tear my hand. Chance I'm gonna get a cobblestone. Maybe that could work. So, from the last video, well, it was live stream, I actually died, and which that's never a good thing. But the show must go on, so I'm still alive. Well, I have to make a gravesite of how many times I have died. Maybe I should keep count of how many times I died. I might do that. It's getting dark over here. I need to brighten things up over here. Dark area is never a good thing. So, let's see. Oh. Yeah, that would be kind of busy over there. I'm not going that way. There are skeletons and a creeper. This makes you laugh. And of course, I think it's getting night time. Apparently it is night time. So I might have to find a different route. I don't know why I decided to go in the cave. Caves are so wonderful. Man, there's a lot of dirt there. Still haven't hit bedrock yet. But I think we have plenty of time to hit bedrock. Ah, there's the creeper. Oh no, creeper. Ah, well, since I'm here, I'm just gonna kill that skeleton! Kill this skeleton and go from there. Wow. How many skeletons are there? One more, and then I'm done with these old skeletons! Skeletons? No. I don't want to die again! Dying is bad! Alright, now let's kill that skeleton. What about you? I guess I'll find another multiplier. Wow, you know what? I need to get more torches. So, maybe I should go back to the surface so I get more torches and go from there before I do any more exploring. Yes, exploring caves is always fantastic, and I don't know how to get more diamonds. So, hope I can get more diamonds soon. Or, whatever. I'd go to my hidden chest where I have all my diamonds and all my goodies at. Yeah. So, I'll be in there. No, I'm gonna get out of here. Have this nice spooky cave. So spooky and stuff. Now what I need to do is get the coal. Ooh, I think I'll do. And a lot of sticks. Oh, that's not enough right there. So this makes two, six, four stacks of sticks. I think that'll do. There. Yeah, I love the oxygen, but I think that'll do it for now. And do the same thing with the coal. Let's go crazy. And a little bit the last right there. Boom. Should take care of that problem. I'm just going crazy with making torches. Because we're doing a lot of torches, since there's a lot of caves to explore. There's so many places to explore. So I think this is a good amount of torches to take care of that problem. There we go. I think there's a bit too much of torches. So I have to figure out a good place to put them. I'm just gonna put them in here for now. So I don't know where to put them. I think that'll do. I think that'll be a chest full of torches. We'll just go with that. And I guess I can get to go a little bit. Yeah, there's the 2017 right there. I'm really liking that sign. Enemies are scary. Why is there an enderman there? I have no idea. I'm really surprised how far this goes on your own. I'm really liking that. That's amazing. How far this goes. Getting rid of these leaves that I have, and now I need to get that. To get rid of that tree that I have. So I'm gonna chop down this tree that I have left. Chop down all the way. think about doing like a Ravencraft episode where I just do random accents, and I think that'd be a good idea. That'd be fantastic. No skeleton, you will not destroy my armor. That would be a bad thing. Oh, thick goo. Is better for you. Trying to hurt me, but he did hurt me. Wow! How many skeletons are there? Skeleton attack. Skeleton attacking a rabbit. Oh. Bad old skeleton. Alright, Creeper. You shall help me by blowing this up. Right here. I need your help, Creeper. Let's get closer. I think there's another... Creeper! Nearby. No. Ah, oh, darn. They blew up right here. Oh, well. No biggie. I'll take care of that right here. What all business is this? Said, a little bit of wood. I think that will take care of that problem that I had with the creeper. There, my light goes. Let's get kind of dark there. So, I still have a lot of digging to do. Digging is going to be taking like a long time. See that? I have a lot of building also. So I don't know how long this will be. Ooh, there's a chicken there. I do like chickens. I do like chicken. So I'm going to place this wood right here. Alright, so right now I'm just going to place these blocks. Well, a little bit by a little bit and go from there. This is like, it's very dark and very peaceful. Maybe I should find more skeletons. Yeah, it's okay. Skeletons is very dangerous. Everywhere I go, I pop into a skeleton. Hey, there's a pig. I do need more food though. Hey, wait a minute. There's a block I need to destroy. Oh, you know what? There we go. I got the block back. It's like, now I'm doing our British accent a little bit, and a little bit of Scottish accent. Back and forth. I don't know why I'm doing that. Ah, there's a creeper. Creeper! Wow, there we go. Those creepers are going to be very useful. On this, big hole, 50 by 50 chunks. Come in, creeper! You will help me! Thank you, creeper! Thank you! Come again! Thank you, creeper! You won't help me out a lot. Wow, there's a skeleton. No, it's skeleton. That's skeleton. Wait. See, every single time I turn around, there's a skeleton trying to kill me. I need to get a better armor. And these skeletons are very smart. I've just stuck. I don't like it. Ah. Maybe I might find another for the skeleton. Oh no, I found a cow. What the hell do? I do need more food, and there's a sheep right there. Sheep, you're good. But here is a lava pool. Maybe I can make another portal. Look at that, might be a brilliant idea. Be a brilliant idea. But we'll get wherever it is. Ooh, be careful. I'm gonna fall in the lava. That would be bad. I do not want you to fall in the lava. That would be bad. Now where do I get out of here? Ah, skeleton! No. Oh, that's not too bad. Ain't he? Come on. Here. But the good news is, since there's so many skeletons, I can find out and get a lot of arrows and bones. So there's that. But bad news is, my armor's weakened. Oh, yes! How silly of me, I need this right here. Zombie? Zombie? No! Get away from me! No! I'm terribly sorry, zombie, but yeah, you were coming after me, so I have no choice to kill you. And it was just rude of me. But you were coming after me, and I do need more wood planks. There's that. I think I can do it. No, I'm not falling. Oh, it's gonna be enough. I believe so, it'll be enough for that. Yes. Eight. Alright, six. Six left. And I think that'll do it from here. Alright, it's looking fantastic. I even really like this. Oh, this one might work. One black left, or whatever you like to say. I'll just do that. There. The way is the zombie coming from? Hey. Must find the zombie. Mysterious. Ah, there we go. There's the cave. So let's go check it out, dude. No, it's Colton. That's Colton. That's Colton. Oh, wow. So there's the hole right there. Two zombies. No, what's this there? So later, I'll definitely go down this cave. Hey, I guess it might be today. Skeleton on there. What's with the skeletons everywhere? If I might find skeletons spawner. Maybe that could be the reason. Well, since I'm here, much more explore. Yeah, well, there's a dead human right there. So I have to go this way. See where this well takes me. And that might be a little dark. This is so spooky! I don't like spooky things. No, second, I do like spooky things. Oh, let's see where this one takes me. Oh, there might be something good. Oh, bad news is I'm running out of torches here. There's always something good around the water leads, but that's not always true. I always think there's something good. Down this way, I guess. Then that's a drop right there. I don't know where I'm going. This is bad. I don't know where I'm going, but I definitely redeem. It looks like it connects to here. So it looks like these were very interesting. I'm expanding the redeeming, but I don't think so. Huh. I could be stupid enough and jump right down there. I could do that, or maybe I can save it for the next part. Look like I have enough time, so I might do that. I'm gonna jump down there. Advantage is, I am very low on torches. I mean, my supplies is. I can get it dry. Hey, there's a pool there. That's just amazing. But that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for, what's talking about this? But I want something close by. Well, first thing first, I'm gonna look for coal and I'll let you know where I find some. And it looks like, apparently, I just found some. Yeah, it wasn't too far. I gave them some light. I thought you made it harder to find them. Yeah, it's very simple. Sounding good amount of coal. Not left over, it's actually won't be a big deal, because I just turn them into torches. I mean, that's coal that I have. Ooh, out. I go. Joyce say creeper trying to kill me. Like it does so many times. Why is it get creeper trying to kill me like that? I think that's what to do with the torches. Boom. There's a double S, but I'll take it. Now how do I get down there? Well, do you see this waterfall? Yes, I do. You don't jump. Yeah, don't jump at all. Yeah, right, don't jump. Guess there's a creeper right there. The creeper? The creeper! It's such a job! He's trying to blow me up! Little creeper. He's getting smart. He's a very clever creeper. I'm gonna have some fun with this creeper. That's what I'm going to do. Where did I put my food at? Alright. Got my Come on, creeper. I thought I was a good swimmer than that. Oh, this guy, he died. Well, he's gonna blow me up. One, he can blow me up, or two, he can just fall to his doom. So either way, he's gonna die. And either way, I'm gonna die to the creeper or the skeleton. Mysterious skeleton, not there. Yeah. Well, he's not gonna be any mysterious until I find him. Where does that arrow lead to? No. It's mysterious. It's so terrifying. What? Okay, this is a strange ravine. I never found anything. Well, I did find many ravines, but not anything like this. I never find a ravine that's split like in two ways like that. That's a unique find. I like this! It's amazing. This is a good ravine. I like this ravine. I will call it. I don't know what I call it. I call it Bacon. Yeah, I'll figure out a good name for it. Well, there's no safe way to get down there since everywhere else there's lava. But I do see a mush. I will take the long way then. I will let you know. I'll make it through. I think I'm getting really close. I think I'm closer than before. I'll just make a bridge over here. I think this might be the safest route. Just make a bridge. Just hug the wall. The wall is your friend. Hug it. If you don't hug it, then you'll die. It's pretty much true. Because the skeletons are most creepers. They do a nasty knockback. So I'm hugging the wall. I like this wall. This was my friend. I'm crushing all the time. Just for safety reasons. This is actually very scary. Lava scares me. I just don't want to die. Lava is my weakness. Lava is terrifying. Alright. So we're getting to the dark zone. This is dark zone. Go to the dark side. Oh, spooky. Alright. So. There we go. Look at this water. It's just so much weather. Here. It's Wasser is German for water. Why is there so much water? Ah, there's a witch. I hear a witch. A witch. A witch. A witch. Well, I'll just make myself a hey, lass. Ooh, this looks promising. Ooh, there's water here. Nah, I'll just go back to this thing. Who needs it? I certainly, I don't. Certainly. No. Hey, there's not the water. And there's the hole. I have found. There we go. There's the hole. I just caught the water. Where? This is actually very terrifying. I hear the waves. I don't know where it is. Yeah, I'll make it to the other side. I think the witch is on top of me. Or maybe on the bottom. Either way, that's terrifying. I need to start the game, hurry. I'm not good at. Okay, that witch is right here. I believe. This is so terrifying. I'm gonna hide in the dirt. Alright. I knew you're nearby, witch. Okay, you're down lower. Oh no, there you go. 19. You're underneath me, aren't you? Are you underneath me, witch? Quit laughing at me! Oh yeah. You really are underneath me. See? The witch was right! It's hurting for me! Alright, I need to do a safety of like. I'm gonna tease the witch a little bit. Tease the witch. I'm gonna tease it. Tease the witch. I'm there, witch! Come on. Oh. Ah! Ah! It points me! With a little window that I made! No, you will die! You just poisoned me, so you deserve to die. Hey, I got sugar from it. It was a sweet, very sweet witch. Hey, stop listening. Oh, I'm about to die. Ooh, must eat. So I need to stay put here. So there's any mobs further I travel. Oh, I'm dead. This one shot, one bite. Got so much stuff in my inventory. Boom, boom, done. Chakalaka. Boom, boom. Ah, lava! Alright, there's lava there. So, it looks like there's no way out. But my health is fully regained. So, that's a good thing. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you on the next video.